just gonna get right into it. Today we're gonna do a Ubisoft, whatever you wanna call it, play day. So, mentioned it last night, gonna play Far Cry 5, which was one of the main games that I played on my potato of a PC. So we're gonna go back and experience it on console, and we're gonna do it on the hardest difficulty, obviously, because why not? And then maybe later on, you guys didn't really take to it, but you know, I still love the game, so I might go play some Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And then, yeah, without further ado, we'll just get right into this. There's Mail Rook. Also thought about Breakpoint again, just because that you can really restart over and over and over again, and it doesn't matter how many times you restart, like Montana. You can always do different things. Country.
The treasure state.
People got so a lot. I don't want to watch any of this, but I gotta figure out how to skip it.
Call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station.
Well, I guess I can't skip
it. Not long after that, they didn't have fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government.
I kind of have an idea of where I want to go to, because like it's open world, so like they have, you have the three people that you have to take down before you can actually go to Joseph's Seed. So I'm thinking I'm gonna go take down Hope first. She's the Bliss. And I honestly, it's not that I hated the Bliss, it was the most terrifying section for me to play on PC. Because, like, it just happens randomly all the time.
Their leader.
At least in my experience, to where I just,
they call him,
I randomly got messed up by it.
Those in the outside world are blind.
Heard.
Do not believe.
Like, gas or whatever you call it. I can't remember what it's called.
But I will make them see.
Did I name her Hope? I meant Faith, I think it's her name. I could be wrong. I remember his name is Joseph. Joseph John. What is her name? Is it Faith? Yeah, I think it is.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
I will say, depending on how this one does, we might I know we've tried it before, but we could go...
Last chance, Marshal.
Try six. We'll see how this one goes.
Set her down. Alright, roger that. Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Now
listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! In the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Stop that right now!
Can't let them push us.
Slow walk.
When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming.
Is that a foreshadow? I can't remember if she's part of it. I don't think she is.
We are creeping toward the edge.
Well, I know. I think the sheriff is, as well as, like, the dispatch chick. Like, a lot of people actually work for Joseph C. You just don't know that at first.
What happens next? They will come. They will try to take
us. No, that's six.
Take our guns. Take
our
freedom. Take our faith.
We'll probably end up going and playing six just because I like the Farcry games. They're fun.
Whether immorality or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sure.
There will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we built.
Hold on. Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Keep your arms down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them.
Well, that's what it is. It's Jacob, James, or Jacob, John, Joseph, and then Faith. Those are the names. That's
right.
I'm going after her first.
Come and see.
Just like her, just because of the bliss. That's what it's called.
The bliss.
Hate it.
And behold. White horse.
Harvey, the white
in hell, sorry with him.
Sean Connery.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Or do we wait?
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Ubisoft presents Farcry 5.
Let's go.
New bobblehead available in garages. It didn't even look like he was walking at first. It just looked like he was sliding.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Oh, okay. I see what you said.
Back up! Back up!
What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
But it was something new that we all definitely enjoyed. Primal was another really good one that I liked. I didn't really play 4, but I know Primal runs on the same map. And it's just obvious that Far Cry without guns, you got spears and bows. Which is still fun. Like, I love Primal. I beat that one forward and backward, I think. 3 was the first one that I ever played, though. And then 5 I've spent the most time in. 6 I've tried the most. And now I'm definitely ready for 7. The DLCs they're kind of a hit or miss. Like, I'll give them the benefit of the doubt. They're good plays. And if you play them once, like, they're alright. They're good to play just that one time. Maybe twice, depending on how you felt about it, but the only one that has been like a definitive, like, oh, you absolutely need to play that is Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. That corny the story is, it's very fun though. I played a little bit of New Dawn. I liked some of the elements in it, but then when you got like superpowers and a double jump and. I mean, I guess you have the same thing in 6, but they. Explain it better than I don't know. I'm rambling at this point. You take me. Nope, not yet. He ain't gonna let me take you yet.
Dispatch.
Oh my god.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, father.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Hurry up! God's kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you.
The seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revenge!
Jesus Christ, get the fuck out of here.
Let them burn. God's will. They're punished.
did not mean to jump on top. I'd never actually been to the bottom of that for whatever reason.
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Farcry. Hello?
Follow the water!
I think I lost him. I see
a trailer
nearby. Connected to a long bridge.
Just as you're protecting.
I'm gonna try and get
as long as we trust in the fire.
If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay.
Faster.
to get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nate. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Don't understand how you're using it. Like, they just keep hitting you regardless. This is impossible. There's no way you can survive. And there's no checkpoints on that either. So I'm just sitting here redoing the same fucking portion over and over again. Like, that's dumb.
platform for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Got it, that. What's wrong?
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Alright, so that's Dutch, I believe, is his name.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
This is...
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening. I'll just take the gun from my safe. We need to secure this island if we're gonna get your partners back. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath.
You there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. This is more than Peggy's bullshit.
Figured it'd be more dramatic.
way.
This way.
Thanks, Deputy.
Back of my shovel.
Hey, you! Come here, Sack. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thank you. Yo. I said yes. With a shovel, boy.
Sure, I got faith in you, Deputy.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
That dude right in his noodle.
I'm bleeding out! Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Okay.
seriously.
Thank you.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it though.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look. You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Now let's look at the big picture. Jacob's one train in the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The Little Sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything.
We're off to Faith's region, and we go get a sample. Oh, sorry for the yawn.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that... come from the power of just one word.
Yeah! Oh, wow.
Yes.
powers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your